in this episode of You Rang.
Wait, 18 meters left.
You rang.
Hey everybody, it's Lurch here with another Euro Truck Simulator video. Today I'm on the Exploration Profile in Spain. I'm about to book a load for non-alcoholic beer going from Murcia to Almeria. Almeria, yeah. Most paying job. In the world truck. A different mode in the freight market that pays about 600 more, but it doesn't give the flexibility. Got 5 hours on my rest.
Let's go.
That's the recruiting agency over there. That went to the repair shop.
Find and reroute. Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Oh.
Turn left.
I could just take my rest and then not worry about it.
Thank you. Let's do this.
Not too bad. We've got a heavy load here. Let's just keep it the way it is. We should get lunch boxes. Okay, well, we're repaired.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Is on the map.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
Interesting decorations.
Keep right.
Thank you.
right. Exit now. And then turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Turn left.
This one's straight ahead. Yep. A glove. Okay. See where we're going. In 7 straight time area. Is that a viewpoint there? Maybe they added a viewpoint. Huh. Back. None of the profiles have the torque set. Nope.
Go. Time to hit the road.
Five tons.
Turn right. Turn right.
Back there, that'll temper the
at the roundabout. Take the second exit.
Tendency of this engine to want to go zoom, zoom, zoom. Not completely, as we already heard, but. terrain is clear enough. That'll help.
Keep right.
Accident there. It's an entire sink. Thank you. province of Andalusia. For anybody that's wondering, I did take 4 years of Spanish in high school, from 96 to 99. Well, from 95 to 99, plus a semester or two in college. So I have some knowledge. I can kind of translate some stuff. I just love the sound of the Spanish language.
Find a new route.
I'm gonna need to reroute. On the right way.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
It's a dealership. Okay. Thank you.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Safe and sound.
Wanting to say easy delivery, but logistics. Easy peasy. Where are we gonna go next? Simple, that easy. Well, maybe not easy. George. One moment. Good way to get there. No. From there, and then going to list the pot here. There's a viewpoint here. If we can get something that goes to Granada after that.
Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Carry base, right? Ooh, the chopper.
right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Descent 2 months to go 0 to 60 in like 2 seconds flat.
It's a tunnel.
Your route guidance is now finished.
Close we can get fuel. Nowhere. Here. 86 kilometers. Gonna make it.
Drive safe.
Be close. Well, we're falling anyway. Field bearings.
Excellent. Right. Keep right, and then exit right. Recompute. Keep right, and then exit right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now.
Wait, 18 meters left. About the time to get there.
Turn right.
Airplane coming for a landing.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. roundabout. Take the second exit. Exit now.
About how I want to get up to speed, fully up to speed.
At the roundabout, take the first.
Right out of my idea.
Exit now. And then turn right. Turn right. Keep right and then exit right. First exit. Exit now.
There it goes. Great market job for next time. Two grapes to Granada. Oh, not enough time. Well, I guess we'll have to look next time. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you'll never miss another video coming your way. If you want to support the channel and what I'm doing, there's a link in the description below to buy me a coffee. You can donate in general, or there's a wish list item listed there that you can donate to. Either way, it will be greatly appreciated. Until next time, this is Lurch signing off, 10-7. Over and out.